Ladies and gentlemen, we are here for RWF Slaughter Rumble. I apologize for the delay. Here we go, we are about to begin. As you see, we have two titles on the line, followed by the men and women Royal Rumble matches. Slaughter Rumble matches, I should say. And we're about to begin now. Ladies and gentlemen, we are live from New Orleans, Louisiana, for the Slaughter Rumble.
it's time once again for everybody to come aboard the... Man, I know that I ain't the only one. Is there any pimps up in this house? Do all y'all that know that the Godfather be pimping hoes? Man, I want to hear you from the top of this building to the front row and everybody in between. Light it up for the Godfather and say...
Pippin ain't easy, fellas. Pippin ain't easy. We're here for the Sword of Rumble live in New Orleans, Louisiana. Big test in front of him. We got Rikishi. Making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi Fatu. We're underway here for the Sword of Rumble. We have two pay-per-views coming actually tomorrow. One is going to be in the morning, where we have Wicked Badass, the tribute show to DMG. And then Saturday night, we will have Real Mania 6. Right now, we have Godfather Rikishi duking it out right now. Because as I'm speaking right now, 2K20 is officially downloaded. So if there's any technical difficulties, you know what's going on. Rikishi in control right now. Rikishi dragging. Oop! Nice snapmare by Rikishi. Elbow to the face. Now, this match doesn't really mean anything, but I could possibly give the winner of this match a chance to face the winner of the RWF Original Championship match between the current champion Sid Vicious and Ricky Steamboat. The winner of this match could actually face one of them at WrestleMania 6. Got a pin for one count only. I was going back in history where we had a special referee, and I was able to do a lot of storylines through that ref mode, but unfortunately we couldn't. So can't now. So he's going to be doing announcing and commentary. And here we go, and, ooh, backbreaker. That hurt. To the viewers watching, thank you. Feel free to comment below. If you're watching on YouTube, feel free to comment and hit that like button and subscribe. A lot of content coming next week. Here we go. My father, ooh, slams his arm right into the mat. My father picking him up here. Throws him into the turnbuckle. Turns him around. Oh, I think we're going to see the whole train. Woo-woo! Got him. he nails this, it's over. Oh, Godfather. That's up Rikishi. Pimp drop. And then that's it. One, two, three. And that is it. And here is your winner, the Godfather. Here she comes, it's Candice Wrestling, making her way to the ring. She hails from Anaheim, California. Candice LeRae. Making her way to the ring next. Dakota Kai. I tried. Whatever. Match is underwear. It's underway, I mean. Here we go. Ooh, nice drop kick by Candice. Hey. Going on the elbow drop. Back. Comes on her arm there. Candice LeRae starting to take a little bit of him in this match. There we go. Nice suplex by Dakota Kai. By Candice LeRae. Hard elbows are right in the face. Comes on her. And nice running bulldog by Dakota Kai. She picks her up here. That'll hurt. What a drop. Kicks to the chest. Picks her up here. Hits her. Running bulldog. That's where you're taking over now. Punch to the stomach. Elbow to the face. Closer to the ring now. Ooh, nice drop kick. Ooh, what a neck breaker by Candice LeRae. That hurt. Candice hooks her up here. Oh boy. It's like a glory bomb. That's a modified glory bomb. One, two, ooh, one count only. Dakota Kai has more to muster inside her, in her tank. Picks up, ooh, elbow to the face here. Just a reminder, we have two Rumble matches coming up next soon. The men's Rumble first, followed by the women's Rumble. And this already nice hurt from Ronda by her. Throws her back into the turnbuckle again. Oh, ooh, knee to the side there. Nice counter by Dakota Kai. We got a pinfall here. One count only. Let's see what I can do here. What is Candice gonna hit? No. Don't you dare. No. DDT on the apron. Holy smoke. Elbow to the face. Another elbow to the face. I don't know how Dakota Kai recovers from that quickly. Must be having her unhuman power. Candice gets out of that. I was there three times to get out of that move. Whatever the Dakota Kai was trying to do. Ooh, elbow to the face. Ooh, right in her face in the turnbuckle. Comes back. My God, she kicked her face off. Stop on the hand. We had a pinfall here. One. Two count only. Picks her up here. And it's all right. Another glory special. Drops her on her face there. It's like a glory bomb face buster. Ooh, that's it. It's over. One, two, three. And here is your winner, Candice Wrestling, Candice LeRae. Thank you. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the RWF Originals Championship. Making his way to the ring first, from Sunset Beach, Hawaii, weighing in at 227 pounds, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. We're having the technical difficulties right now. Give me 1 second. Making his way to the ring first. Second. Sorry, I'm confusing myself. He is the RWF Original Champion, Psycho Sid. And this match is underway. Winner becomes RWF Original Champion. Our next match is going to have Dark Angel taking on one of the newest members. I forgot her name. Psycho Sid turned into a Ricky Steamboat. Here we go. Punch to the stomach there. Another one punched to the face. Steamboat has to do something to get... Nice fireman's carry. Ricky Steamboat might make Sid Vicious tap out. Sid Vicious wants none of it, just gets out of quickly. Diving crossbody. Well, running crossbody is the same thing, same move, same effectiveness. Saying it's over. Let's see if we can do it here. Grabs him. That'll hurt. Picks up Sid Vicious here. Another one. We got a sleeper hold here. Referee checks if he taps here. Counted, no jawbreaker. Military press. Ooh, almost off the ring. Oh, countered by Ricky Seymour, though. Another running crossbody. Except Sid Vicious. Ooh, that hurt. And he was sitting outside the ring. Remember, folks, if this happened in this order, one of them, he would have been eliminated. That's double axe handle by Ricky Seymour. What's he doing here? Face first. What's he doing here? Goes into the barricade. Face first into the barricade. I reckon someone just unleashed it. Ooh, right to the steer steps. Now in an RWF original, titles can change on anything. DQ, pinfall, countout, submission. No matter what it is. Picks him up here. The cycle slam, choke slam. And he nails it. That'd be it here. I'm just pummeling him facing to the ground. And that is it. Ricky Steamboat is a brand new RWF Originals Champion. He was your winner. There you go. Heading into the real matches now. Give me 1 second as I set up for the next match. I want to get everyone set up, actually. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the RWF Women's Championship. Here comes the newest member of RWF, who pretty much scored at Dark Angel on Twitter, saying that when she debuts, she's gonna beat Dark Angel and take her precious title with it. So Dark Angel said, "No, you ain't. Title on the line, you and me. Start a rumble, bitch." Here comes Dark Angel. Here comes the RWF Women's Champion, Dark Angel. There it is. The Women's Championship on the line tonight. Introducing first, from Reno, Nevada. Harley. And from Tennessee, she's the current reigning and defending RWF Women's Champion, Dark Angel. I'm not liking either woman. Giving up the title here. Dark Angel. Carly, or Christy, whatever her name is. Title on the line. Referee's showing it off now. Here we go, And this match is underway. Christy Mack. Wow. I said Carly. It's Christy Mack all the time. I'm such an idiot. Crosses into the turnbuckle. Ooh, that hurt on Breaker. Picks her up. Nice to have suplex. Stomps on her. Christy Mack is... Christy is going to start stomping the hell out of her, opponent. Oh. Casual on a leg lock right there, man. Okay, Angel with a nice armbar. Oh, she got like a almost like a half pretzel. Christy Mack manages to pick out of that. Okay, Angel. Butterfly suplex one. Here comes the second one. Here comes the third one. That's it. Kick to the thing, guys, it's not Champion's Clash. This is the start of Rumble. Twitch has been acting up lately. What the heck was that? What a move by Dark Angel. Elbow drop. Dude, tries to be bad out here. Dark Angel. Ooh, that hurt. That's good there. One. Feel like a modified fight slow. Dark Angel is low. That's gonna be over here. That's it. Dark Angel is better. No, she wants to do more damage to her. Ooh, elbow to the face by Christy Mack. Pinfall here. One. What am I on? I can't manage to get out of that. Goes into the turnbuckle. Elbow to the face. Right in the elbow to the face, actually. Kicked to the back by Christy Mack. Kicks up Dark Angel here. Attack into an armbar. This should be in here. Then she gets out of it. One, two, three. Simultaneous punches. Oh, Dark Angel, that's it. I'm ending it. The Saints driver. That's it. One, two. She kicked out of the Saints driver. Holy smoke. The Heart Stopper elbow combination. I think he's just playing around now. She's pissed. Oh, here we go. No! She counts out, she counts out. I don't know how she did it, but she counted it. As turns it around now. What's going on here? Just that and DDT. This is not physical danger. Falls into the ring now. But she gets out of the way. Who's the mad that's up too? Kicks, repeated kicks to the chest there. She pushes her off. Close one. Another one. Nice. Picks her up here. What do you see here? Uh-oh. The Saints driver again. Oh god, no. This is it. Just be it. Just tap. Just tap already. Tap. No, she didn't tap. That's it, it's over. Cruising to a win here. 1, 2, 3. Dolph Slayer right there. And he was your winner, and still your IWF Women's Champion heading to WrestleMania 6, Dark Angel. Oh, here we go. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and it is for the RWF Undisputed Championship. And here is DRWF Undisputed Champion making his way to the ring. Here we go, the RWF Undisputed Championship on the line. Winner will be main eventing RWF Real Mania. Introducing first, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, Kenny Omega. And his opponent, he is the reigning and defending RWF Undisputed Champion, representing the Deadly Saints from Tennessee, Firestar Hart. referee showing the title to both competitors. Be right back. I need some more water for this matchup. And I am back. Kenny Omega picking up 5-star here. Comes into the ropes, he comes back. Ooh, quarterman powerbomb straight to the face. We got 5-star heart. Working. Ooh, clothesline by Kenny Omega. They're gonna get him down. Gets to the stomach by the cleaner. Punches him in the face. Punches him in the stomach. Always in the ribs here. But we're back. Knee to the face. Oh, my nice bulldog. Oh, not gonna neck here. Oh. Nice move by Omega. One. Good driven suit back, so we gotta try to suggest. I can almost forget. Uh-oh. And Omega doing it into the face. Misses. Puts him in the stomach there. Throws him into the turnbuckle. Knee to the face. Again. What is Omega doing here? Uh-oh, Kenny Omega. The Omega driver.
One, two.
Good job by Five-Star Hart. Kenny Omega. Getting to the middle of the ring now. 1 second. to the face. Ooh, leg breaker. What are we doing here? Is that it? Ooh, that hurt. Hart. Normally he has to win this match inside the ring here. Uh-oh. The Sage Driver! One, two, and Omega kicks out of it also. I saw that. Told me he's invoking his rematch clause. Pushed off by Kenny Omega, who's currently the RWF champion. To the face. That hurt. Fireside do not resist to... Kane's kick. What is going on here? What the hell? Oh my god! Thank you. starter. Phoenix Splash. Firestar Hart is your new champion. Here we go. As you see, these are the men all fighting for one prize, and that is the main event, RWF WrestleMania 6. The following contest is the Starter Rumble match. Now in this match, each contestant will enter the ring, starting at 1 and 2. The winner will main event WrestleMania 6. Let's see who has chosen number 1. Okay, let me do this again. No, we're not. Making his way to the ring first, the contestant who drew number 1, Brandon Wolf. Now let's see who drew number 2. And the man who drew number two, representing Shin's Hammer from Japan, Shin Gakido. Remember, last person to remain standing is the number contender. I hope Faisal Hutt is nearby because he needs a great corner seat, and he has one right next to me at the Spill Commentator. Here comes number three, Tommaso Ciampa. Are you kidding me? So hard in her. She can keep it for the eliminator. Holy smoke. Here's the main event in the 96th. And here comes Kushida. Punch to the chest. Punch to the chest. Both competitors in. 26 to go. What's Kushida doing here? And Brandon Wolf has been eliminated already. Holy smoke. And here comes the party goer, Jersey Boy. The Jersey drop. Jersey Boy picking him up here. Punch to the face to the head though. Pushes him down. Ooh! Oh, it's attacked by Ciampa. Jersey Boy pushes Ciampa down. Kushida now attacking him. And here comes one half of the Dragon Ball Z stable. Broly. Broly, grabbing Ciampa onto his face there. Jersey Boy working on Kushida. A low blow by Ciampa. Jersey Boy eliminated Kushida at the time. And Jersey Boy's been fighting a little bit too hard. And here comes Tommy's. Holy slam. Thomas picks him up. And oh, missed. And here comes the Disciple in metal. The Metallica loving. Eliminated by, I believe it was Broly. Every man wanting to win every single match here. Cypher Metal. Uh-oh. Cypher Metal picture visible here. Yeah, here comes Pete Corvus. Another member of the Generation Fat. And we got elimination right now. I don't remember who that was, but he's out of here. Pete Corvus is now inside the ring. Oh, that was Chopper that got eliminated. Salami's been eliminated. Go ahead and set for Metal. Fighting me. And here comes Skyler Vincent Carter. Clothesline to Matt Riddle. That's moved by Ace. We got so much action going on that I'm trying to get to see it. We got an elimination to that Brody or Jersey Boy. That's moved by Skyler with the power. Jersey Boy saved himself. And here comes the other member of the Super Saiyans. Goku, aka Captain. Jersey Boy's been eliminated by Skyler and Sakai. He won't be partying down to WrestleMania now. Matt Riddle's been eliminated. And remember, in part number, there was no friends or folks only for one time. And that is become the WWE. That is the headline for my success. But you remember, here goes Ace. And here comes Vince Payne, the former RWF International Champion. What's he doing now? That'll hurt. Kyle's trying to get eliminated here. He barely saved himself. Hit to the face. There's some Jade of Pete Evans. Scott is eliminated. Holy shit. offense by Jay Evans. The second favorite next to Brady. How? Okay. Oh, there's a glitch. Burns. Matters by Devin Hammer. The pulls doubles so easy. He's going to be eliminated here. He's being troubled right now. Nope. There comes another version to this world winner match. The Mighty Six and Moon hit him December of the year. And here comes Ryan, old lady. That's what we want to do with the bullets here in this match. Oh, I got two, four. Two, four, six. Someone's eliminated and I missed it. Who's paying the eliminator? Here comes Jam Punk, the dastardly mastermind. They haven't turned him around already. And there goes Spence Hammer. Reverend Hammer, there goes Reverend Hammer. And Chris Rhino really doing? You're a greedy driver. And here comes Les Barker. And there goes Goku. There goes Doohop. Than my last few girlfriends. Picture the face by Jalen Thompson to Lester. Jersey cut. RK Joe. I watched more than my NC Power matches. And here comes the win. There goes way up, I believe that was. We got 2, 4, 5 people in there. Ooh, punches Lester. Back to the chest. Back to the face. To many suplex. He's actually going to be eliminated here. No elbow of Jay in the head. Rotary press then. That is the muscle we should be playing. The whirling dervish. And here comes Jordan Judge. I forgot we still have 6 minutes left in this match. I thought we were in the final five already. Jordan Judge trying to eliminate Lester Barkley. To go to sleep, but Jalen Thompson. Man, going to eliminate his better than the other man. And here comes Johnny Gap. That's not going to be eliminated already. That'll hurt. There goes Dustin Bowser. Right, as in breaking news, I've been playing my paperwork. Dustin Barkley is part of the main event of WrestleMania 6. That's right. The person who wins this match will be added to the Fatal 5 I already have. I will make it. We'll make this a 6-man battle royal. Everyone's missing the zone. Everything will be announced tomorrow. I look at that as. And there goes Johnny Black. Nice move, I missed. Miz won it! Miz Matone is going to be the sixth man involved at WrestleMania 6. Who's your winner? Missed Matone. The following contest is our women's Rumble match. Winner of this match will become the women's number one contender at WrestleMania 6. Let's see who drew number one. Introducing both Rebecca Shaw. And the lady he drew number two to the ring, the women who drew number two, the superstar. Go. Both women wanting to finish off the Angel, you know, most of the majority of these people are making their in-ring all day. Contestant on the starter rumble. Here comes Jessamine Duke. Wow. Here comes. There goes Pandora.
Yeah.
Here we go. Who's number 18? There goes Rhea Ripley. And there she, she saved herself. And here comes Jade. How about that? Andrea Frost has been eliminated from this match. Four women left. We are between Gail Anderson now and Jade. The head coach is right on the other side of the ring. Anderson picks him up, picks her up. Jade, can Jade do it? Can Jade do it? Jade. Brainbuster. Granderson just unleashing damage to her opponent. Elbowed her right down to the mat. Countered. Chops to the chest. Picks her up. Ooh, face first buster. Nice move by Gail Anderson there. Launches her into the turnbuckle. Counter. High knee to the face. What is she doing? Punch to the face. Whoever wins is added to the women's match. Ooh! The finisher. Counter. And beat. How's Gail looking good here? Thank you. Welcome to our 7 viewers. Hope you're enjoying the stream. And that's it. Gail Anderson has won. Gail Anderson is your new RWF number one contender for the Women's Championship. And here is your winner, moving on to Real Mania 6, Gail Anderson. That's it, folks.